Yeah, she's been a worthy official of the state. She was found worthy to be appointed as governor of the state. And for 8 years, she worked and she did not support Mr. Governor. That's why you're here to celebrate her. So we want to say congratulations, sir. And welcome.
Ladies and people who need to know those states, then I pray today again that God will take you there.
Amen.
Remaining days, remaining years in your life, you will spend it with happiness and joy.
It's not all the time that somebody leaves an office and is well celebrated. So I'm very happy that the parents are alive to be part of today's event. And I want to congratulate them for bringing up such a wonderful daughter in terms of Tony.
See you.
for the times I felt pain, for the times I felt happy. It was all part of the experience and learning curve for me. I say thank you to each and every one of you because you shaped me to who I am today and to the success story that we are sharing today. You're all part of it. On the last note, I'd like us to leave with this. Today, let's plan for years to come. Make time to do the right thing. God bless us all.
Amen. It doesn't matter what you see now. You see His glory. Cause I know.
Take a look.
Take a look at me, I'm a wonder. It doesn't matter what you see now.